Last time on Break a Leg.
The name's Chris Partridge, the second.
Child Actors Guild head assassin.
Oh, and to give Mr. Penn a pen.
Jennifer says thanks for the money, but you can keep it. There's just one small catch.
Here it is.
I need you to help me get rid of this body in the trunk.
Cherry, what the hell are you doing here?
Let's get back together.
No, what?
Wait, that's what all the gun noises were? The two Child Actor Guilds fighting?
You're just in time for the first battle.
Place where cowboys swing. The armies of children gather for battle. Pen is mightier than the sword. He writes new life for a king.
Ladies and gentlemen, here comes history.
I always thought I'd end up in Paris. Join the circus, mind my way through school, get a master's in clown theory. What am I doing here?
You're getting rid of a corpse. Watch ahead when you pull it out. It's a little squished in.
Gee, I don't even like corpses.
Oh, God, Francesca, why don't you just go then? Why don't you go to Paris and be a f***ing mime? All right? Just don't let the scale hit you on the way out.
Did you say scale?
No, I did not say scale. I never threw a scale at a mime. Come on, you just gotta get this done. We'll have your own shiny little car and lots of money. You can do whatever you want then, all right? Over here, come on, bring it over here. Over here, over here, over here, put it down. Oh. Look, now what do we do with it?
According to the guy in the sheet, we have to dress him up like a king and throw him in the middle of Swambler City.
Perfect.
But I don't know how to dress him up like a king.
I got a crown.
The thing about my life in Seattle as a failed writer was that it just wasn't that interesting. But now, now is about to get damn near epic.
You know, in retrospect, this whole thing was probably a bad idea.
I think this is a toy.
Yeah. President Legs, I'd really like to go now.
You'd like to go. He'd like to go, David. Did you hear that? Do you even know what you are?
I meant.
Mint?
Like the pepper?
Make me say yet again.
Like the ice cream.
Girl, make me say it again.
It's more of peppermint.
No!
Oh, peppermint ice cream.
Stop it.
That's what I'm saying.
Stop
like,
it.
I'm not specific.
No,
I'm more
you're a symbol.
Ice cream.
Of our success and of President Coleman's failure. Mint, you're our flag.
Are you gonna string me up?
Oh, of course.
Okay, kid, are we gonna go or are we just gonna lie here?
We'll lie here until Partridge makes his move. Why is she doing that?
Don't pay attention to her. Okay, what if he doesn't make his move?
He will. Is. Time to go. Operation Rubber Ducky, go. Scary girl, you stay here. David, Flag, you're with me. Untie yourself, Flag.
All right, if you want to be useful, go find a guy in a sheet, get us a car.
A car, I'll get you a car, David. Because I love you.
Okay, just go.
Well, we're here, middle of town. Now what?
Now it's time for war.
Yeah, and then what?
And then we die in battle. Strong ending, I like it.
My dear roommates.
Chris Partridge.
The second, thank you very much. President Gary Coleman spoke very highly of killing all of you. And look, here's Vice President Goatlegs. It's as if my job is doing itself.
I've dropped the vice.
So I hear.
David.
Chase. Amber. Amber, I missed you. I didn't know what
had
happened
doing?
To you. I'm trying to give you a hug. I'm trying to give my girlfriend a hug.
Hey, I'm not your girlfriend.
Wait, my friend who's... We almost kissed.
Does not make me your girlfriend.
Yeah, well, it makes you something.
Can we not do this while their kid's trying to kill us?
Okay, excuse me. I hate to interrupt, but is everybody pretty much ready for a sea of blood?
So anyway, that was the last body I buried. He kind of... Oh, hello, everybody.
Francesca.
Chase.
Body.
That's the king.
You guys, the first prophecy of the Hollywood Hills is coming true. There's only one thing more to fulfill the verse.
He writes new life for a king. David, use the pen.
I'm sorry, I'm really starting to lose track of this conversation. What the hell are you two talking about?
Wait, what, him?
Yeah. Yeah. David, draw on him. Just write something.
Draw on the body.
Yeah.
Draw on the dead body with a crown on it.
Yes.
Okay. Do I get a kiss?
To draw on the dead? No.
Okay. Didn't think so.
You know, I was gonna be a sitcom writer when I came to LA, but... Is there a specific line I should write, or...?
Actually, I'd love a new tagline.
Right.
Okay, you know what? We're all just gonna stop. We're gonna stop being crazy. We're gonna stop dressing up like Lost Boys. We're gonna stop living in the sewers. We're gonna stop being two different people. We're gonna stop making up disorders. We're gonna stop doing snuff films. We're gonna stop dressing up like Rufio and leashing people. We're gonna go on a date with me. Look, we're all adults here. You know, we're mostly, most of us are adults. We're all writers and actors and directors and producers.
Come on, and Lost Boys!
Hey!
Look, guys, I want you to be crazy, just in a normal way, you know? I want you to shoot Botox into your skin. I want you to adopt hundreds of kids from third world countries. I want you to do drugs and crash your cars, but this has to stop. We're done with the crazy now. We're gonna go to LA. We're gonna make a show. We're gonna get famous. And that should be crazy enough for everyone.
Promised One is back in Hollywood. David Penn is our savior.
Oh, God. I'm Hollywood Jesus.
Excuse me, I hate to interrupt, but is everybody pretty much ready for a sea of blood?
Sen minä sanon, jotta purra pitää, ei mua niin vaan nielästä. Suot mennä ite vaikka lännestä, ittävä minä en luovu ievasta.
Sillä ei tätä poikoo kainuu saittaa, sillä kata siilä hiestä laitaa. Salivili hipput, tupput, tapput, äppit, tipput, hiljalleen.